Hello there. Oh my god, that's not the back. That's not a good background. Move forward. What's up, peeps? Welcome back to my channel. As you guys can see, my sister is here. Hello, you've been missing for so long. Where have you been? Answer.
I'm a businesswoman. I'm so busy.
Oh yeah, well. So today we're gonna be? Where are we going to go?
Inside Scoop.
Inside Scoop, man? Yeah, actually we are here already lah. So we're gonna try their new tea licks. Yeah, this one.
Here.
So we're gonna try today.
Thank you.
Okay, hello, can you see us? Can you see us? Mostly see me lah, don't need to see her lah, okay? So here it is, our free ice cream for today. We're gonna review, haha. Thanks Inside Scoop, not sponsored. But this is their new flavor. What is it called again? Horlicks?
Stelix.
Yeah, very creative name, ha ha ha.
A very big scoop.
I don't know, is this their standard one scoop size?
I think so.
It's been
it's
a while.
Big.
Yeah, it's very big.
It's either that or the lady that scooped for us is generous.
Yeah, you know. Look at this beautiful face.
I'm gonna eat. I don't know why I taste chocolate. No, or like peanut butter, not
tea. It kind of has that very, I don't know how to explain lah. Okay, one question to you. When is your last time you have Horlicks?
Too long.
Never. I don't think our house have bought Horlicks ever. So Horlicks is like, for those that don't know, it's like one of the very nostalgic, healthy, nutritious drink for Malaysians. It's the same, it's up there. Supposedly it's up there with Milo and Vico, and you know, suddenly colleagues come back and you know they want to be friends with Inside Scoop. And this flavor is, it's weird. It's not the teh tarik I'm expecting.
I like it, but it doesn't taste teh tarik.
It's not bad, don't get us wrong. It's not bad, it's actually quite good. It's very creamy, it's very sinful. It's not that sweet, but the teh and the Horlicks flavor though.
It's very interesting. You should try it now. But when this video is up, then you probably won't get it for free anymore.
Yeah. So you just see us eat for free lah, huh?
But I like it because it's not obviously teh tarik and it's not obviously Horlicks.
You know what? That's true. It's neither. I mean, to our tongue, I don't taste teh tarik. No, I don't taste Horlicks.
I like it. That's like something to chew.
I'm still confused lah. You know, probably I'm expecting the flavors that I'm reading on the title, Horlicks, but I don't immediately get Horlicks. Get it? If you get what I mean? With that all said, it is definitely not a bad flavor. By the way, Inside Scoop is actually, as a whole, previously I've tried, the ice cream is actually quite good. Especially the chocolate one. Have you tried before the chocolate one? Oh my god, the chocolate one is, oh heaven, magnificent. And this, I would say to me is a good attempt, but probably I wouldn't get it again. I would get the other flavors. And my score, a 3. Yeah, a 3. It's not a bad flavor and I don't hate it, but I don't love it. You leh?
I can give it a 4 out of 5. Because I like it. I won't buy it again, but
what nonsense. And there you go, that's our 2 cents of Inside Scoop's new flavor.
But I want to know what everyone thinks. Like, I want to know what's your impression, like what flavor do you think this is? Because for me, it's quite peanut buttery. It's not really teh tarik.
It's
more maybe like the Horlicks and nutty side. But yeah, I want to know what you think because we don't really know.
Thanks you guys so much for watching. See you guys in my next video. Ciao. I don't even want to. You know what? I would say it has that oat, like a wheat flavor. Oh, I'm guessing Horlicks.
Maybe
has
this
that.
Is what wheat tastes like.
Oh, you know what? Maybe this is what Horlicks tastes like. Which when's the last time I had Horlicks? Never, right?